What brought up the jersey tuck? When did that all start?
When I was 5 years old, I made a 10-year-old team. And when you play with 10-year-olds, the jerseys were made for 10-year-olds. So I was only five, and my dad said, tuck your jersey in so you don't look so small, because the jersey went down to my ankles. So I just tucked in the one side.
Did that then become a superstition? Because
oh, yeah, yeah. Then okay. It became part of I had to do it every game, right? Or I didn't feel comfortable. Practice, I never did it, though.